This ISNT mothered fathered.
Do you have a muscle spasm on your keyboard just now?
No autocorrect makes me put in apostrophes for words like canty and it doesn't come out sounding right.
I know that feel.
Canty can't, canty can't.
I lost 20,000 souls basically to the, I was going to go fetch my souls up there, and I thought, oh, I'll just like beat them this down, and they pushed me off and I lost 20,000 souls. But.
You get what you fucking deserve.
I gotta get behind them. It's so hard to fight these guys more than one at a time. And there's a knight like up in around the corner. He's really hard to get behind. He's like harder to fight. If I had to fight two of those guys at the same time, I don't know how well I'd do. Look at how. Do you see how it goes past to where the sword is? The hurt box? That weapon? Fucking projectiles can go through walls, but your shit can't. And bounces off of it. So fucking unfair. Anyway, I'm just practicing. I want. I want to be a bit lighter. What's the voice is pretty high on this, but it's heavy. It's pretty heavy.
This is mean. I got made fun of like this all the time when I made cartoons and it fucking sucked.
Made fun of like what?
It didn't he give me a thick skin or make me a better artist or make me think more about what I was doing, it just hurt. A quote from Egerupter.
See how well I do without Ember or, No! Damn it! That's the first time he's got me with that. See, like, he goes right through these fucking pillars. There's no fucking cover. I love how this level dupes you into thinking maybe I would get cover by those pillars. Ouchie. And no. Get to him to do your fucking damage. See, I got one swing off before he teleported away. It's tricky.
which no one can resist.
No, not like this! Trying to get a fucking angle on him is like, it just takes experience to be able to time dodging his attacks. Like I was barely could even get a good look at him, and then I probably thought he swipes at me, and I didn't react fast enough.
Wow, that was a lot of magic.
Damn it. One way!
That is fucking rough.
Like, yeah, you see how it scrolled like that? And he came back, and like went in all the other room, and it just went all the way back to the other side of the fucking room! Okay, I didn't even see that it did that much. I was just like, just laser focused on my character in the path. I didn't even see that I had lost that much health already. God damn it. Like, I was on the pillar, and I couldn't get, he was blocking me from moving, and I was just fucking pinned. Again, another thing to discover in this fight, he can block you with his character, and like, he can pin you. Alright, another lesson learned. But I just walked through that, but, nope.
Always pay attention to your surroundings.
I get fractions of a second to make a decision, man. Like, of course I'm trying to pay attention to my surroundings. That time, I didn't... You only need to make one... He can make 1,000 mistakes. I only need to make one to lose. Oh! Ah! swear it. I swear he picked that corner. Chance. So just fucking run away and wait for it to spell that to just go on the other side of the room when that happened. I thought I could just dodge it.
Those needles just kept coming.
It could come in one volley, it could come in three volleys. It could come in how many fucking volleys they want to screw you over. Just as long as you have something you haven't seen before, so you're surprised. I'm like so fucking over getting past those piers. I get fucking greedy. I have so few opportunities to get. Can go outside, man. I'm just trying to enjoy myself.
I don't give a shit. You're no excuse for that. You want the whole fucking neighborhood to hear you.
Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. That's all I'm hearing right now.
Is your fucking ass?
You should see some of the things people say when they're raging at games, man. This is tame by comparison.
Swap out the old
can't get over that.
That was your best attempt yet.
I was trying to use my ember and fucking ranged magic attack I haven't seen before got me. I mean, I've seen that, but it's like they'll just, it's like Ariana's coalesced around me and it's like, and it's like, it took out all my, like half of my bar of health. You're never safe in that fight, ever, anywhere in the room. If you stand still for a second, man, you're.
Hello, it's your papa here. I created a YouTube account to tell you to stop yelling like a damned fool.
Excuse me? The last video game that he played was Ms. Pac-Man. It came out in 1982.
Hey Will, it's your papa here. I created a YouTube account to tell you to stop yelling like a damn fool.
He doesn't know how to use the internet or computers. So, yeah, you're full of shit.
I paid a small goblin to help me set up a YouTube account. I also enrolled in PragerU. Hey folks, this is PragerU. A common misconception is that chattel slavery is racist and unethical. Here's why. Test. Use fire.
I was just like struggling so hard to get to him, and it's like I'm just dodging. All I'm doing is dodging. I'm not getting to him to do any damage, and it's like I got fucking frustrated. Just bum rushed him.
Do you have any charcoal pine resin?
I already have fire in my weapon. Oh yeah, here we go. Yeah, I already have fire on my, I can't use it. I already have fire on my right-hand weapon. He's weak to fire. Yeah, that's the damage I'm doing with the fire.
Consider using a different ring than Lloyd's sword ring.
happening. was my last attempt. Well, I got close one time, and I made a stupid mistake that I might have been able to do it that one time, but I don't have the mental energy to do this anymore tonight. Like, fuck, man. You just over and over again. I guess when you're in that range, this is what's going to happen to you. I should have just got charged back in like I had been doing and just Second guess myself, thinking maybe I'll get stuck on that pillar again or something, trying to get away from the arrows, and just something else will get you. He has one. This thing
watch me play something.